I'm Usher. Ooh, Lord is always on time. Got my little. Ooh, y'all hear that? Ooh. Child. I'm gonna get enough of coming on camera and ask you. Somebody's gonna call me out. And it's gonna put me right in my place. Right in it. My hands just don't hold lotion, like, for real, for real. What? No, that's the wrong intro. Good afternoon, everyone. How is everyone today? Let me know what you do today. And if you had a good day or not. Like, what's really good? Like, you feel me? Just got finished doing an order. Just need a hug. See, I don't even need to do all that. You're tripping. Now, I know my camera is probably all sorts of crooked right now. But y'all just gonna act like y'all ain't seen nothing, nigga. But you'll be watching. Anyway, I'm about to balance my checkbook. Just to see, you know what I'm saying? We about to go out and about. I want to see what I got to spend. I haven't bounced my checkbook in a minute. At least the last 2 weeks. So, this will probably take a little while. As far as the, you guys know that me, my mom, and one of her coworkers was doing a challenge for the month of February. Not sure what happened, but I rhymed. She said we would weigh in April 1st. So we pretty much have the month of March. So I was excited to see like if I lost any weight for the month of February. So I probably just go ahead and cave in and buy a scale, which I really don't want to because I feel like I'm just going to get super obsessed with like the numbers and things like that, you know? But I do like, even though I've been struggling and cheating and everything, I feel like I have lost, quite a bit of weight. Like, you know what I mean? I could suck my stomach in a little more. Like, you know what I mean? I can, you know, my jeans, like I've been wearing jeans, like, you don't understand, like. I've been wearing this one same pair of jeans, but still, I've been wearing jeans. Like, I can't get in none of my jeans, okay? And they're super tight. But these jeans I've been wearing have just felt so good that I literally wear them every weekend. So, I don't know if I'll get a scale today, but I'm gonna get one in the near future because I can't, you know what I mean? Like, I can't really wait another month. It's good that we have another month because I was really scared I was about to put up $150, but now that I got this extra month, sis, I'm winning that money, okay? Because I'm literally about to get straight with myself. I have to, you know? But anyways, guys, I'm about to bounce my checkbook and then we are heading off. I'll see you guys soon. I'm hitting the stop it. I want to see the mailbox, guys. I have a package. Let's see what it is. From Juno & Co. I purchased a dupe palette and one of those microfiber sponges. So, yeah, I'm excited about that. I'll do a video, of course, really soon. Probably today, but I don't know when it'll be up. And then I have some lashes from Glimmy the Glam of Beauty. She had a flash sale. I think it ended Friday. But definitely check out her website. You know, I'm always, if I'm not promoting mine, I'm promoting hers. I'll leave the website in the description box below. I'll be sure to do it this time. I know I say it and don't do it, but you know what I mean. That's life.
Old Navy, you guys. Ooh. Now it's warming up, which is good, but you know. Some people out here selling Girl Scouts again.
Off the entire, well, the entire purchase, like off the whole store. But as I guessed it, they only stop at like a 1820. I'm not back to that size yet, you know what I mean? But online, they have plus size, which really makes me evil because it's just like, why do you just have regular sizes in store and then plus size online? Like, there ain't plus size people in real life. You know what I mean? Like, that just aggravates my soul a little bit. I'm cute looking. Maybe there's some plus size section that I'm missing. But I'm lucky, you know.
Alright, y'all. So I'm leaving Old Navy. I didn't get anything. It's just like, what's the point? I'll just get everything online, you know? I should have known better, honestly. But it just really, like, ruined my whole mood. Because it's just like, you know what I mean? Like, if you're going to have some sizes, why not have them all? Like, there's plus size women and men that shop in stores. We don't only shop online. Like, I just don't get it. Plus size equality. Like, you know what I mean? I don't get how you have 0 through 20, but not, you know what I mean? And it's one thing to, like, not have those sizes at all. But you have plus size up to like 28 on your website. So it's just like, why you got them on your website and you got them in your store? Or vice versa. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that just really kind of pissed me off. Because it's just like, I don't want to have to order something online and wait for it. That's why I go in the store. Because I want it today. You know what I mean? Like, I'm just really blowed right now. Okay, that just really like flipped my whole mood, but it's cool. I'ma just order what I need online. And I mean, the whole point for me going in there was to try on and know exactly like what size I need, you know what I mean? Like, I guess they think we're too fat. We don't want to come out. We just want to buy online and wait in the house for it. Like, I just don't get it. Like, it really pissed me off. All right, y'all. I'm headed to Jersey Mike's to get an sandwich. And then we're going to head to the vendor mall that we went to last weekend and see just how it is on a Saturday. And I plan on doing it next weekend. Don't come out here and say this. I plan on doing it next weekend. I just want to go by and see, like, you know, what it's like on a Saturday, you know, because last weekend we went on Sunday and it was dead. Light green. I'm gonna be here once, literally, so let's see how it goes. Do what now? Yeah, sure. Okay. I need to see.
Can you put a B on that one? Watch out. Unless you're barn.
Who are you?
Yes.
That's it, thank you. Apparently, they don't do onwiches like lettuce wrap. They only do it in like a tortilla wrap. But they do a sub in a tub, which I didn't really want. Like, my whole purpose of getting like a sub was so that I could drive and eat. Because I'm not going back home right now. Anyway, so I got the original Italian sub in a tub. And pretty much, I think it's like, they didn't even put no cheese in here. Oh, it's like chopped up. I think it's like salami, provolone cheese, pepperoni. This might be, I don't know what kind of this is, but shredded lettuce, tomatoes, cut up, and onions. So, I mean, it's nice that they, like, cut up the food for you. I think that's awesome. I don't think I need no dressing. I did get ranch dressing. I'm gonna just sit here for a minute. I ain't eat this because I got a little extra time.
that your dog?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
friendly. Hi, y'all. So I just went live on my brand's Instagram page. It'll be up for the next 24 hours. So if you're not following me, if you haven't seen it, I don't know. Follow me on my brand's Instagram page. It's more_lashes. And you can see the live of me swatching lip glosses and having my supporters help me decide on which lip glosses to use to buy for my brand. So stay tuned. Okay. So guys, I stopped to Pizza Hut. That salad at Mike's, at Jersey Mike's, or the sub in a bowl, sub in a tub. It wasn't that feeling. Like, it held me for literally, like, maybe 30 minutes to an hour. But I really wanted some wings. So I called Pizza Hut. I was like, Pizza Hut, y'all do unbreaded wings? And I was like, yeah. So I got me some. And, so they're unbreaded. So I think you can have that on keto. I mean, I don't know. But I wanted some wings, you know what I'm saying? So I got some wings, and I got the garlic parmesan. I think that is safe to have on keto. I don't know, but I think it is. So good. I got me some ranch. I probably won't use it though. I don't think I'll need it. And don't ask me why I got 12 wings. Yeah. She was like, 6 or 12. 12, thank you. So anyway, yeah.